proper drainage on those. Then again, they should put road signs also. That's what we need, so that it can reduce accidents.
This year alone, we have had about 3 accidents, very fatal ones. We have lost so many lives here, and which is very, very bad for our people. In that respect, Honorable Minister, I want the contractor to ably explain to us what is the challenge that he cannot maintain these roads.
It's true indeed, the roads are deteriorated, mainly because of 2 or 3 things. One, the rains have really been so heavy, they have funded most of our road network. Two, we've had serious suppression in budget, and somehow we're not able to meet what is expected of us in a very, very short time.
Today I've come to get a feel of what is happening, and I have seen firsthand how pathetic the situation is, and I have worked, discussed with the UNRWA to see quick remedial interventions and to ensure that the road will continue to allow people to communicate, even against the natural challenges that are evidently there.